So this is going to be on some park etiquette at the moment. So I'm here, I position myself behind the sign so I'm out of the way for people entering the park. And then I'm going to call my drop. Drop it. You always want to call your drop when you're dropping into the jump just so you don't get cut off or snaked or have to dodge somebody on the way in. So you can just come in. And then I'm going to come off to the side again so I'm out of the way of the landing. That's just how to keep safe in the park.